can't think of how many times I've come across the client that they were sure they can handle their technical move from one building or to a new office space, or transitioning, you know, from a larger building to a smaller, especially due to some of the COVID work from home. And during the process, they were sure they can handle it. And we received the frantic call Monday morning. The phones don't work. The calls aren't coming through. We can't print. Our EMR is down. We can't fax prescriptions. We need to get this fixed as soon as possible. And, you know, we talked before that, and they were sure they were okay, and that they would, you know, save a little bit of maybe time and money. Didn't want to outsource it for whatever reason. That's okay. And sometimes it does work out that way. But when it does not work out that way, hopefully we can save the day. Most of the time, we can come in and on the fly get things working. But there are some systems that actually do take a little bit more time to configure than the average. That's probably one of the most common scenarios that I see from time to time.